In this next part, we're going to work on creating a sense of space or like overlapping, trying to make it look like there's some depth in one of these sections. And I'm going to recommend using oil pastels, but you're more than welcome to use something else. So what I'm going to do to help create space is I'm going to draw a couple more things. I'm going to draw another bee, but I'm going to draw it so that it's behind the stinger. And then I'm going to try and draw some like smaller bees. So it's going to have like overlapping. There's going to be a really small bee.